Hello, my name is Damian Perry. I'm a proud principal of Detroit Martin Luther King Jr. Senior High School. As the principal, it gives me great pleasure to give you this peek into our phenomenal school. As an alumnus, as someone that graduated from King High School and actually started my education within DPS right down the street at Chrysler Elementary, I'm so excited to share with you all of the great things that are happening in King High School. King is birthed out of a legacy of tradition. We are in the shadow of Paradise Valley. We're in the shadow of former Black Bottom. And there's such a rich history that our students share with this community.
Culture and climate is amazing here in the building. You come in, you feel like family. You're motivated to do the best that you can do. From students to staff, principals, we motivate each other and we uplift each other. We operate as a family. And that's what I like most about it, is just that home feeling.
One of the things that I see at King High School is that you have full interaction between students, your staff members, both teachers, administration, your parents, central office, and then the community.
We are one of Detroit Public Schools Community District Examination High Schools. We have a rich history of academic achievement.
They have many opportunities to get the students ready for college. They have ACT prep classes. They are linked directly with DEPSET. They are linked with a lot of other outside organizations that provide opportunities for the students. Not only that, the curriculum is very driven towards the students striving for the best and achieving a great college career.
We get individuals that test in the King. They've decided, I don't want to go anywhere else but Martin Luther King Junior Senior High School. I'm going to do well on the placement test, and I'm going to enroll in King High School so that I will have a bright future.
There's been countless things that I'm very proud of, but one of the most that I always hear in the barber shops and the grocery stores was our 2015, which I'm actually wearing the championship ring today, if you guys could see it. If you send your young people here to be a part of our athletic program, you have to understand that it's based on three principles. We want you to be, first of all, gentlemen or young ladies. Then you want to be scholars. And then athletes is the third part of it, which is extracurricular, meaning after curriculum is over, so after school.
In addition to our outstanding athletics department, in addition to our outstanding performing arts department, where we have band, we have vocal, we have dance, we have visual arts, I have to look at our STEM program. Before individuals realize the value of STEM programs, of STEAM programs, of math, science, the embracing of technology, King was doing that.
King is preparing me for my college and my future by expanding me to a different level. Without King, I wouldn't have as much confidence or have the more mature voice that I have today. A love you can't describe, you're going to find that here.
I remember I was literally just like you, a ninth grader trying to find my way. But it was amazing the way the family here at Martin Luther King Jr. Senior High School opened their doors and opened my mind to the horizons that were possible through an education and a high school diploma right here at King High School. So if you're considering a place that you are able to be different, if you're considering a place where you're considered to be special, unique, that you want to further any of your academic, athletic, or artistic abilities, King is that place for you. So I challenge you to go to our website, see all of the great things that are happening here, learn more about our programs. If you have any questions, reach out to me directly as principal, as well as an alumnus of this great school, to be able to find out what the King difference is all about.
With that, Crusaders lead the way.
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 As it was in the past, and it always will be, Crusaders lead the way.